Launch of the rebuilt Purple Poison. With an H motor straight up in the air, I can see it perfectly. I don't see a motor. I didn't hear a pop. There it is. It's coming down now. Shoot release set for 500 feet. I hear the beeper. And there goes the shoot release, and the parachute is open. And it looks like it's going to be a very nice landing close to the pad. Successful flight as the Purple Poison is back and part of our fleet. Wow, it's going to be right by the cars.